In this video, we'll cover the procedure for expanding online capacity of virtual disks. Note, this feature is supported only on RAID 0, RAID 1, RAID 5, and RAID 6. To begin, turn on the Dell 13th generation PowerEdge system and press F2 to go into the system setup page. Click Device Settings, and then click RAID Controller. Click Configuration Management, and then click Create Virtual Disk. Select RAID 5 from the Select RAID Level drop-down menu, and click Select Physical Disks. Select the physical disks as required from the Choose Unconfigured Physical Disks option. Based on the RAID level, add the number of disks you need. Click Apply Change. Go ahead and click OK. On screen, it displays the maximum size that can be used for the VD creation. Please note, this value depends on the RAID level. However, you can customize the size as per your requirement. Now, enter a name in the Virtual Disk Name field and click Create Virtual Disk. Select Confirm when you are prompted by the message, "Are you sure you want to continue with this operation?" and then click Yes. Now, click OK. Click back twice to reach the Virtual Disk Management option, and then click Virtual Disk Management. Click on the newly created virtual disk which you want to expand. Then select Expand Virtual Disk from the Operation drop-down menu and click Go. This will direct you to the Expand Virtual Disk page. On this page, enter the percentage value that you want to expand and click OK. Again, go ahead and click OK when the operation has completed successfully. Click back twice and click Virtual Disk Management. Now you are able to see that the virtual disk size is expanded. Please note that background initialization should not be in progress on the selected virtual disk while performing the online capacity expansion. You can expand the capacity and add more physical disks for other RAID levels using the Reconfigure option, and the online capacity of virtual disks can be expanded up to 100% if required. For more information, visit dell.com/support